You'll perform some moves in this game by pointing the Wii remote at your TV screen. When you do this, a blue star-shaped cursor appears. You can point this cursor at the star bits scattered across the galaxy to collect them. Pass the cursor over lots of star bits to collect them all. Star bits fall from the sky, and also appear when you just enemies by spinning.